struggle and I can't leave. We're calling out the violence of these racist police. We ain't gonna stop till our people are free.
So FOP in particular is important because they perpetuate the cycle of criminalization that CPD does, right? Like CPD is able to get away with murder literally through contract that they have through the FOP. Jason Van Dyke, who killed Laquan McDonald. FOP raised money for his bail. So
that is right.
That is right.
They're financing the freedom of child murderers, of black, you know what I'm saying? Like, that ain't right. So we gotta shut shit down.
We'll shut shit down.
We shut shit down.
We'll shut shit down.
We shut shit down.
We just came in there from shutting down a privately owned bank that the FOP is housing.
That manages our public funds.
That manages our public funds. Let's be clear about what we just did. The casualties of the misconduct of CPD cost Chicago taxpayers $521 million over the last decade. $521 million.
Damn.
Went to settlements, judgments, legal fees, and other expenses for defending killer cops. Any other institution like libraries, schools, hospitals, mental health clinics that create this much debt, use this much resources for lobbying and contract drafting would be defunded and shut down. BYP 100 demands a divestment from these systems that continue to dehumanize, shackle, and kill black people, and immediate investment in black futures.
That's right.
We ready. We come. We ready. We come. We ready. We come. We ready. We come. We ready.
This is basically a summary of BYP 100's second public policy agenda. And it's basically a set of demands crafted by young black people for an economy that works for us, right? So if we was to put a map over the communities that, you know, have the closed schools and the communities that have the highest rates of violence, those are also the communities that are most disinvested in. Right? Those are also the communities where unemployment rates are the highest. So we can't keep these narratives disconnected. They're very much so connected. We want mental health clinics. We want jobs with a living wage. We want the right to unionize without retaliation. We want reparations, damn it. Like, we got so many things.